Bonjour and welcome to a new unboxing video, and I've got something quite special for you. I know I say that every time, but it's true. And basically, before we go to it, and it's there, it's like on my desk here, I want to actually say a bit hello to the people at Toy Ventures, because the new issue of Toy Ventures is out, and as you know, it's a magazine that I absolutely adore. It's brilliant. It's all about the toys of the 70s. So you do have, for example, in this one, you do have the Sesame Street finger puppets, and you do have the Toxic Crusader, and you do have the Bionic Bootlegs, which is all about those bootleg figures based on the $6 Million Man, and believe me, there's quite a few. What else do we have? We do have Pulsar by Mattel, which had an incredible figure of the 70s with all kind of, I mean, his organs, I mean, you could see his organs and stuff. It looked really cool. And what else do we have in there? We do have Guerreros del Manana, which is bootleg Masters of the Universe. So you're going to love that. And then there are some Amigos del Terror, which is a bootleg Universal Monster collection. And you do have Slade, the Blaxploitation action figure, which is really, really cool. I absolutely adore this. And of course, we do have, because it wouldn't be Toy Venture without it, we do have still more stuff about the Mego Planet of the Apes. And it's really a very cool magazine. I mean, I will really advise you to buy it. If you order direct from him and pre-order direct, there's always a little extra. So, I mean, there was a postcard of the cover, which is a fantastic cover. And you do have also a patch of the Amigos del Terror. So you do have a patch, and basically this is free if you pre-order the magazine, of course, while stocks last, because once it's done, that's it, there's no more. So here you go. So Toy Venture, it's number 10, and it's a brilliant magazine. The reason why I'm talking about them is that the people who do Toy Venture, so Plate Stallion, associated themselves with another company that we've talked about called White Elephant Toys. I mean, if you remember, White Elephant Toys are doing the Super Joes first. They're re-releasing the Super Joes. I don't collect them, but that's fantastic. The Super Joes from the 70s are back, and they are doing those, but they're also doing things like horror figures like this one. That's one of the Vampire Brides with big boobs. So they do all kind of horror figures that look like bootleg figures from the 70s. And basically, Plate Stallion and White Elephant Toys have actually teamed up to do an official release of a figure from a... would you call her? Well, she's not really a star. You couldn't say that she's a star. She is. I mean, in the same way that Divine is a star because of the John Waters movie. And basically, I am talking about Tura Satana of Faster Pussycat Kill Kill and other movies like that. I mean, those were the very... There is this aura about Tura Satana, and she did all those very odd movies which were about, you know, violence and chicks in leather and all. I mean, you have to actually watch Faster Pussycat Kill Kill to understand what I mean. And they actually did an action figure, so we're going to discover the action figure, the Tura Satana action figure. It does have this beautiful box done by Linsner, so very big art, comic book artist, and here you go. So you do have the box, which is a completely enclosed box, and it looks absolutely fantastic. And we're going to open it, and I think it's already, yes, it is already. There is no tape to remove, so that makes things easy. And she comes with she's on a tray. So we do have the Tura Satana. I'm going to remember to remove this. That's actually a very nice thing to hold the hair into place in quite a few of those, because you'd have the little plastic ring. And now we're going to discover the gorgeous Tura Satana figure. I mean, the hair is absolutely fantastic. So she's 8 inches tall. I mean, she's literally, it's based on a Mego style figure. It's the same scale as the regular Mego figure. And she does have all her point of articulation, of course. Basically, she can move her arms and gloves, and she's got the big boots, and she's really, really, really nice. The hair is absolutely fantastic. It is so soft and so nicely combed. I mean, she looks absolutely brilliant. So let me show you a bit more. So an official Tura Satana figure, and it's a small company. It's a small release. You can either order it from Plate Stallion on the Mego Museum website, or you can order it directly from White Elephant Toys on their website, whiteelephanttoys.com. And basically, I mean, both they're partners, so you can order from either. And it's the same price, and you will have the same level of service. They sell internationally, so you can order from any country as well. And she looks absolutely fantastic. So here we go, Tura Satana from Faster Pussycat Kill Kill as an action figure. I mean, what's not to like, really? I think I'm in love. Bye!